The following contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the AWA Women's Championship.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Introducing the challenger from Chroma City, White Schley. Introducing the champion from Osaka, Japan. She is the AWA Women's Champion, Harry.
Get ready for some WWE magic. And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
Position. should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
He's still in this one.
Situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
A long way down.
Challenger's starting to falter.
That's going to hurt. The cover.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
She better do something fast.
No! She breaks it!
Wow! She's quite the escaper, Michael!
Effectively using the knee!
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know it.
She goes for the cover. And only a one count. Wow!
Now the old vicious head crank!
Look at the torque!
Oh, man, right to the neck!
Trouble there.
Shoulder tackle!
And she turns it around on her.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
You gotta believe this one's over!
This can go a variety of different ways for you, and almost none of them are good. The shoulders are down.
And a kick out, not even close on that.
She's still in this one.
Oh man, she's rolling down.
What a stop!
Good grief!
Strong knee.
The champ being pushed to the brink. The champ desperately needs to find a way to create some space for herself.
I'm not used to seeing this.
Yeah, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is not going to end the way she hoped.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
The French kick. I've seen that before.
So much for crowning a new player into the cover with the title of the line.
New champion, new champion.
Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Too early in the match, Danger.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She's looking at it.
What a strike.
Looks like this one's gonna go.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Go! Two! And she kicks out.
Too soon.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum back finger stretch. She might have it. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. She looks for it once again.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Big reversal for her there. Toss to the outside. Ooh-wee. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
I don't think I've ever seen her absorb this much punishment, Cole. If she can somehow pull this one off, it would be nothing short of amazing.
Boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
She's able to get out of the way there. There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. Back into the floor. He wants to do this in the ring. Here's the pin, title on the line! She might just be running on instinct at this point.
Not yet.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. She's got her where she wants her.
She's on her last leg.
Incoming. She dodges that one. What a stomp.
Good grief.
And stomping away in the corner. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out.
She is on fire.
Ooh, that hurt. Sharp one right to the cheekbone. Comes up big with the reversal.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call the French kiss.
I've seen that move before.
That has got him.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion
retains the title. Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
That's a woman on a mission. Another great moment. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. And here's the last piece of the puzzle.
Feel the effects of this win for a while.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
One last thing about this match real quick. It's amazing how fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.